This is Alpha Environmental. We're at 5635 Northeast 12th Avenue in Portland, here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 4-inch cast iron cleanout located in the basement. We're in the horizontal position. I'm going to zero out the foot meter and then continue with the inspection. Here at approximately 7 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into concrete. I'm going to pause for a locate. So once again, we are transitioning into concrete, and right off the bat, you'll notice the concrete is in really rough condition. You can see the exposed aggregate and deterioration throughout it. It appears that we have some root intrusion here coming in from the top as well.
Yeah,
at approximately 27 feet. It appears that we also have some roots here at 30 feet, also coming in from the top. Looks like we got some more roots here at 33 feet. Here at approximately 46 feet, it appears that we have an offset joint. We'll take a better look at this on the way back when the water is off. Here at approximately 64 feet, it appears that we have reached the city's sewer main. I'm going to turn the water off and let it drain, and then begin pulling back with the inspection. So I did let the water drain out. I'm going to begin pulling back with the inspection. Here at approximately 60 feet, it appears that we have an offset joint. Here at approximately 46 feet, here at the concrete to terracotta transition, it appears that we have a separated joint. Here at approximately 44 feet, it appears that we have a separated joint. Here at approximately 19 feet, it appears that we have some root intrusion. That concludes this inspection. Thank you for using Alpha Environmental.